In this video, we will use Microsoft's built-in templates to create a newsletter. With Microsoft Word open, go to File, New from Template. Along the left, select Newsletters. Click once on the color selection and layout of your choice, and click Choose. Any text within the newsletter template is editable by double-clicking and then replacing it with your own text. You can change the font size, color, bold, italicize using the regular font menu. You can also change the images. If you're on a PC, you can click with your right mouse button, right click. If you're on a mouse, hold down the control button while clicking, and you have the option to change picture. You can select a picture from your desktop or thumb drive to replace the picture. The pictures can be resized by dragging on the corner and moved around on the newsletter. You have control over the theme colors by going up to the right corner where it says Office Themes. You can also scroll and see additional themes and test those out. If you'd like to delete an item, click on it once and click the delete key on your keyboard. If you have questions about editing a Microsoft Word newsletter template, please contact the help desk.